back to school. Woohoo! I'm really happy my last video for back to school got a lot of views, more views than I usually get within that time period. So I'm doing another back to school video. So yeah, without further ado, let's just get right into the video. All right, let's get started. I have this maroon backpack that matches my school colors. It's really cute and really nice. The straps are padded and everything. It was the last one that I saw, and I actually got this at Walmart. So it was the last one I saw, so I'm guessing a lot of people from my school actually have this backpack. So first of all, I got wooden pencils. 24 wooden pencils, yay! I love wooden pencils. They are my favorite. I prefer these over mechanical. So they're really awesome. They last a lot longer. I got these 3 notebooks. I'm guessing I'm gonna use these for English class. At least one of them is most likely gonna go towards English class. I got blue pens, black pens. I got some more notebooks, but these are spiral ones. That one is upside down, and yep. And then I have 5 folders. And they're the ones with the binder holes. Yeah. Well, they have little binder holes. You just pull them out. Yep, pretty awesome. Let's look in this little one. This little pocket. Got mechanical pencils. These things won't last more than a month, but they're still kind of cool. And I got this for wooden pencil. It's a sharpener. Erasers. I'm just throwing everything on my floor. And glue sticks. Woohoo! And Sharpies. Woo! There you go. One more pocket. And then this front one has got this cool little thingy. Got my schedule right here. And my ID thing. And I collect my IDs on here. I got 5. One is from 6 years ago. This is from 7th grade and 8th grade. And my English summer class. And that's from like a couple days ago. Okay, what else do I have? Last thing, hand gel stuff. Hand sanitizer. It smells really good. I got it at Christmas at my grandma's house. Yeah! Woo! We got that done. Thank you guys so much for watching. Do not forget to like this video. A huge thumbs up. Comment down below what kind of pencil you prefer, mechanical or wooden. And also, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. I am working on making better quality videos. I will see you guys next time. Bye!